Kids, today we're playing with the
Imaginarium.
Imaginarium.
Gold Mountain.
Gold Mountain.
Train set.
Train set. And the train's over there, and you see.
Who are you?
Kieran.
Okay, go ahead.
And you see the train over there, and I get the remote, and this button makes the train, makes the horn go on, and this is how it works. And the train goes all the way. And that thing, and it, every time it comes around, I see it fall off. And then it goes all the way up here, and we need a rock up there. We're gonna need a rock up there. And then we got this over here. The train goes into there. As you see, we'll go into the tunnel and go straight down.
What's the sounds it makes?
It makes this sound. You can hear this. It makes a train sound. And then it'll go, and then you see it comes out because I locked it. Because the ball had to come out. You see? When, you see this little camera come?
Why does that keep doing that? Yeah.
And then you see it comes up again. But that has to come up twice. And it will come up twice. It will go around under again. It will go here, over there, to my hand. It will go through. It will go right there where the crane is. And it's going through again.
Do you need another boulder?
Yeah.
It's stuck. Put the lever down. And what does this do?
Oh, you see, this will do something. So you see, it would go here. And it would pour gold liquid, and then it's going into this, and then that would dump the liquid into there.
Cool.
Another train going. And she knows it can go backwards.
Okay. Oh dear.
And every time it comes backwards, it breaks.
Not every time. Our track's just not flat because of the paper.
And every time the tracks don't go flat.
Yeah, you gotta make
and
sure.
And every time. The train tracks, sometimes they break, sometimes they don't.
Okay, was it a good toy?
Yeah.
Thumbs up?
Thumbs up.
Alright, say bye.
Bye. If you want to subscribe, hit the blue button. And it. What?
I think if you want to subscribe, hit the blue button below. And do
hit
that.
Hit the blue button below.
Okay.
Bye.